Well, as you can see, it's an absolute windstorm down here right now.